द क्रूसिफिक्शन। आई लुक्ड एट द पिक्चर ऑफ क्राइस्ट ऑन द क्रॉस। व्हेन आई थॉट ऑफ द होप कंसीव्ड, माय हार्ट डिड रिजॉइस। माय आईज सर्च्ड एंड सॉट वेयर आई वॉज इन द क्राउड, एंड फुल ऑफ क्वेश्चंस माय हेड इन डाउट आई बाउड। Did I find myself first in the pilot's palace? In misusing my power to my lord, I was merciless. To keep my position secure, did I wash my hand and refuse to speak up and take a stand? The fully armored soldiers caught my attention, who mocked and pierced his body without an exception. The Son of God's clothing became their toy for play. Haven't my actions and words, often to hurt, given way? I did not miss the high priest and the leaders, who on that day turned the cheerleaders, questioning the authority of the Supreme One, the saving power of Christ. At times, I did mock and shun. The choir who sang praises a week before, with their tune, created music for those on floor. When the music faded, betrayal their voices bore, and they were the reason for a riot and uproar. A group of women with heavy hearts moved on quietly. No power or position they held, yet they strived tirelessly. Simon the Cyrene joyfully carried the wooden tree. In pride he took his steps and did not make a plea. The thief on the cross, though in sin, did live, did not forget, before his last breath, his life to God to give. How many times, the Lord, did I stab to death and insult the Eternal, the Giver of breath? Looking into the picture once again, I questioned if my role the image did profane. At some point, I have taken on the opposing call and offered many more Black Fridays to my Lord.